are they doing?
Blocking our way forward. So many doors. You do know the way out, right?
I would have if you guys had bought me more time with that drone. It's gotta be through one of them doors.
Which one?
Well, we know it ain't the one we just came through.
Are you kidding me?
Okay, we got this.
Hey, look!
Oh,
no time to stand around fighting these goons. The faster we get out, the faster we save Nikki.
You mean the faster we find the Milano?
We're not leaving her!
Quill, try them doors!
I'm on it!
What? Where are we?
Holy's having a seizure moment!
Okay, now what?
Cross your fingers and pick a door!
We don't have time for that!
We don't have time to stand around for quite a night!
Drax! We believe the next door is...
Are any of these doors actually exits?
We can't give up! Gotta try them all!
Ready!
They act against their promise! They get no peace!
What does that mean?
A map right now.
Not the best place to get stuck here.
Our great leader has perished.
What's next, Peter?
Oh God, turn myself on mute. A great start, as usual. Find the exit leading. Okay, so...
Hey, look! These idiots don't see us anymore.
No time to stand around fighting these dudes. The faster we get out, the faster we save Nikki.
You mean the faster we find the Milano?
We're not leaving her!
Quill, try that door!
I'm on it!
Keep coming! We'll cut you all down!
They do not seem to care!
Set it free!
Okay, now what? We don't have time for that!
We don't have time to stand around complaining either!
Okay. And the Matriarch could not save this one!
Pointing to the action!
This is pointless! We need to move!
Just take these guys down and we can try a door!
Making short work of these cultist creeps! These deluded souls do not know when to quit!
Watch it, Drax!
This has got my name on it!
I'm gonna take out all these guys.
Gamora! Cut that!
Oh, no. Didn't get any, though.
Wondering if we took a wrong turn somewhere.
I could have guided us if you didn't spark it up with that drone.
Send it their way, Drax.
Yeah. Well, bring a draft back with some more Guardians of the Galaxy. There's no time to
stand around fighting these dudes. The faster we get out, the faster we save Nikki.
You mean the faster we find the Milano?
We're not leaving her.
Quill, try them doors.
Come on in.
And get some over
what
here.
Is this place?
Drax, stay with us, man!
Okay, now
stay
what? We don't have
Oh.
We're gonna have to pick the right door.
This is where I point out that's what I was trying to do with the dastard drone.
I'm
getting sick of this place.
Next time I say, buy me some time.
Drop it
buy me some time. I blew something up.
I'm gonna try this one.
Careful. Oh, there may be more of these gas baskets in there.
Oh no.
Drax, you're not making any sense.
Both that weirdos deserve it.
Peter Quill, are you going to tour the entire ship?
Why not, Duke?
This space-filled fanatic got the point!
Is that what they call a spiritual experience?
Oh, what?
Last time someone got stabbed!
Come on.
What? Where
are we? Don't worry about
oh,
it.
Oh, no. Oh no! Again. Okay.
Hey, look! These idiots don't see us yet.
Yet.
No time to stand around fighting these goons. The faster we get out, the faster we save Nikki.
The faster we find the Milano.
I'm gonna try this one.
Careful! There may be more of these gas baskets in there.
This is pointless! We need to move!
Just take these guys down and we can try a door!
Somebody find us a way out!
We'll eaty meaty if we have to!
Peter Quill, are you going to tour the entire ship?
Try not to!
I got all these toys I'm just dying to use!
Keep your breathing here, Drew!
Another cultist! Wow!
That sounds more like the tracks I know!
Incoming attack!
Wake up! Breaker is using you!
No use trying to talk to body snatchers!
What's next, Peter?
Cut it free, Gamora!
What is this place?
All these having a senior moment.
Take these guys out before we can look for the Milano.
We can't let them keep bringing the fight to us.
Gamora's right. We're gonna get wasted if we stay here.
I really wish we had a map right now.
We are truly lost. Cowards! A ship full of cowards!
Cut them down
Lob it at
fast,
him, big guy!
Oh! Damn it!
Keep coming! We'll cut you all down!
No use trying to talk to body snatchers!
Make him not follow the light! The light is the way through!
Anybody know what the Even she's got her limits!
Oh, shit. Let's huddle on this spot.
What are we waiting for? These blades are thirsty.
Mine too. I want to run in there right now and do some serious damage, Peter.
Let's see.
Being exposed doesn't scare me, and you want to know why?
Exposure? Who said anything about...
Because out on that field, we're stronger than them. I can target a foe, toss an order at you, and it's done. Who's with me?
We all have
so much leadership.
Okay, I guess that was a failure.
Cowards! A ship full of cowards!
Yes! Get angry!
Why does this room have so many doors?
This is what happens when you let miners build a ship!
Lock and load, Rocket!
Keep coming! We'll cut you all down!
I don't think they care!
They're just gonna keep coming.
We need to get out of here!
This is what happens when you flark up the plan!
Take Throw me. That, Drax!
Oh. Boy.
It's not by choice!
We need to move!
Gamora's right! We're gonna get wasted if we stay here!
Oh!
Ready!
What is this place?
Don't worry about it! Just stab the brakes!
His belief could not save him from death!
Find
Don't
the
be sad!
To
Keep
the
piping, they're scudding lights out!
Nothing back there!
Thanks for the play-by-play! Now find the right one!
Gamora!
We're lucky these guys are just goons! Could have been the giant fat guys!
I hate cults, especially this one!
They're gonna have
Got a good feeling about this one!
Your feelings have nothing to do with your sense of direction.
Oh, well, where'd they gone in here?
This is not acceptable!
I'd stay out of Drax's way!
Oh, man.
Can I just point out that all of this was completely avoidable?
You're the one who went rodeo on the man's throne!
What? Where are we?
Baldi's having a senior moment!
No.
Really wishing we had a map right now!
I could have guided us if you didn't flark it up with that drone!
Hushin!
Oh, the men are doing the fight.
It's garish and loud, like the church.
Cowards! A ship full of cowards!
Oi. I'd stay out of Drax's way.
I was just trying to wake him up.
Stop that weirdo's deserving.
Please be the right door! This one looks promised! Move, move, move!
Get in here!
Stand back!
Hey! Finally found the right door! Need to lead to the comms.
It's a dead end. Now what?
Up there! That catwalk's our way out.
If we can get across that gap.
Flark, we got a bigger problem.
Drone's back.
Quill, find us a way up to that catwalk before we're extra crispy.
Peter, tell me you've got an idea here.
Just hang on.
Everything will be fine. They will never reach Korath.
What?
That pillar's top-heavy. Drax, push that across the gap.
Yes.
No! Wrong way, Drax!
What the scut, man?
Drax!
What?
Bad-headed platoon? That was our-
Doesn't matter. We got an exit. Let's go!
Oh!
Piece of flark and scrap!
Okay, wait, wait. This way. Come on, guys.
Crap, it's a dead end. Now what?
Up there! That catwalk's our way out.
If we can get across that gap.
Flark, we got a bigger problem.
Drone's back.
Quill, find us a way up to that catwalk before we're extra crispy.
Peter, tell me you've got an idea here.
That pillar's tough. Drax, push that across the gap.
Yes.
No! Wrong way, Drax!
What the scut, man?
Drax!
What?
Bad-headed platoon? That was our-
Doesn't matter. We've got an exit. Let's go!
Well, that thing really wants a piece of you.
Too bad. They're my pieces.
We should keep moving. This doesn't look good, Peter.
Wait, can we not? No. That way.
Whoa. Is this some kind of torture chamber?
They look peaceful.
Death can be very peaceful.
Hey, are you okay?
I might as well be back on Half-World. Some of my fellow experiments bought into this kind of scut. The Kree scientists told them we were chosen, and they tailed to snout believed it. even as they were dying.
But you didn't.
I was one of the smart ones. Me and, can't stand looking at him. Let's get the Flark out of here!
Hey, the Flark! Get the Flark out of here! The Flark!
I've had enough of this nightmare.
Tell me we're close to your comm center.
Maybe I'd have an answer if you people hadn't botched my plan.
So, that's a no.
Big ship like this has got to have multiple comm centers. We'll find one. I hope.
Some components. Item, not in system. Information.
This is all sick. What are we doing here?
Not enough.
Oh, wait. Oh, okay. Up here then. Oh.
Gonna put a bullet in one of these markers for every people battery in this place.
That's a lot of bullets.
I got enough.
Do they really believe they can spread their lives to everybody out there? Did the Galactic War teach them anything?
It's some kind of big party at the end of it all! Don't think they'll ever sleep again after what we've seen here!
We are awake now, so we fight!
Oh! Yeah, God damn it. Of course, if anyone's enjoying the stream so far, feel free to drop us a like and a subscribe. Maybe share the stream out. It would be awesome as well.
These guys are basically space vampires, right? Leeching faith instead
of
blood, running around in their unholy temple ship.
I don't care what they are, they die just fast.
Oh, no. Gotta get rid of that. One of the guys upstairs shooting us.
Who calls my name?
Who the hell? Get over there.
Been too long since
Brace yourself!
Oh, shit. Oh! I'm so good.
Gonna put a bullet in one of these markers for every people battery in this place.
That's a lot of bullets.
I got enough.
Throw that, Drax!
Oh, shit.
That ain't no way to die.
Drax with the assist.
Oh, no.
Do they really believe they can spread their lies to everybody out there? Did the Galactic War teach them anything?
It only takes one egomaniac and a bunch of idiots to ruin everything for everybody. Leave your way out of these bullets, Flark guards.
Reach on! Count on you, Gamora!
Here's
your chance, Gamora!
You don't stand a chance!
Groot says he's gonna squeeze the faith out of these goons and see how they like it! Find another zealot!
These are zealots who don't hear dying! Go back to the shadows, unholy beings!
What shadows?
Oi!
Questions for that man.
Oh, God.
Man, that felt
why good. Why not anymore?
Now, let's see where we are.
Hey. Still got unspent ability points.
Kinda wishing we just stayed in jail.
You can go back to jail once we get out of here.
Yeah. Yeah! This is definitely it! A comm center!
Finally!
Rocket, do your magic.
Yeah, yeah. Just let me do it. That must be the comm relay. I'll take it off this heap.
So, how long's this gonna take?
I'm gonna need your help.
Sure.
All right. Just stand right here.
Okay.
Perfect.
Why are we pretending we did not witness what we witnessed in the ceremonial chamber?
Because the promise is an insidious lie.
How can you be certain?
Because I wanted to believe it, but I knew when I woke up it...
We'll all be gone.
What did you see?
I am Groot.
I saw my mom. Life. There's something else there, too.
A shadow.
Yeah, exactly.
Whatever it is, it's using the girl. Probably fed her alive her own. About Korath.
I know, she's...
Rocket Scott! Oh! What? That was completely intentional. The Milano's on her way. All right, let's split, before the Faith Brigade realizes what we did.
Okay.
Where's the Milano supposed to dock?
It's cute they use the word dock.
Is there anything
else
here? Clearance,
so we're gonna have to get creative.
Okay, just don't go overboard.
That's exactly what we're gonna do. I found a rendezvous spot near the hull.
Wait, what?
Relax, I know where we're going.
Anything else on this tier?
Oh. I'm Groot.
Just...
Yeah.
Not now, bud.
Oh, component. Advanced component.
Peter, there's a workbench we can use.
Do it fast if you're gonna.
Better safe than sorry. Let's get it done.
All right.
Okay. I've got these are ones I've got. I think. Yeah. Can't get that. Get crafting components. New?
Small marvel crafted. Ain't gonna get craftsmanship like that anywhere.
I ain't get anything. No, well, nah. Another key will grow louder as you near the component. By the mode will help you. Pinpoint.
Now let's get out of here while we still can. It's gonna be okay. We need to get through here, but the stupid Faith Tech door ain't powered.
So how do we charge it?
Gotta find something compatible with that power port.
Maybe I can just zap it? I bet one of those Faith batteries is supposed to fit in here.
Genius, Quill, considering that's what I just told you.
A component. Need to back to you then. See if I can. It's the workbench. Here, maybe. Oh.
This sucks, and I hate it.
Yeah.
Find a faith battery. There's something over there. Oh.
Got a lazy death bot here. His battery might still have some juice.
Worth a try.
Okay. You just keep on sleeping.
Whoa! Whoa!
Not cool!
Do you know what you're doing?
Sure. Battery in the battery slot, right? Here looks good. Here looks good.
wait.
Ugh.
Not
here
that?
Looks good. Here looks good.
What the? Nah. Did I not pick it up? I should have picked it up.
Now's not the time for it.
Okay, now.
Will this work?
Yeah.
One way to find out. Hook it up.
Looks like it worked.
It worked. Okay.
Somebody want to fetch the destroyer?
Drax, you coming, man? Drax? Hello? Hey, Drax. What's wrong?
It has occurred to me that this may be nothing more than a lingering dream.
It's not, I promise. But we need to go.
Very well.
Okay.
That is kind of scary.
I've never heard any ship make that noise. Not even Chitauri.
Is that singing?
More like distant chanting.
Whatever it is, that's a lot of people. We have to go this way.
Guys, whatever's up there, I just want you to know that there's nobody I'd rather have by my...
Is now really the best time for a we're about to die speech? Flark. Whatever that is, it's really close.
This is...
Flark.
There must be millions of them.
At
least. Oh.
Yeah, and how are we supposed to help? We need to worry about getting our own tails off this death trap.
We survive. Then we make sure Cosmo knows everything about this nightmare. He'll know what to do.
The church comes for us!
Hopefully.
Think we can hijack that skiff?
Probably. It'll be an ugly hack.
Uh-oh.
Safety's off, people!
I'm surprised your gun even has a safety!
Oh, hell.
Hope the rest of you are as ready for this as I am!
Branch out, Groot! Exposed down here!
You have to kill them before they kill us! I thought you'd never ask!
There is power here!
That's an understatement!
The check is to defeat them before they defeat you!
I was almost cooked there! Thanks, Big D! Almost walked right into that one!
Perhaps it is time for meditation. Incoming attack.
Oh.
Oh. Can we get
the shield back up!
Catch it, Drax!
Was the shield our box! That's a wrap!
Hey! That's a wrap, man.
This blows. We should have just stuck to what we're good at.
And what's that?
Con jobs, smuggling, and heists.
If the church keeps growing, we would have run into them eventually.
Okay, let's see what we can do with this scut. Come on. Come on.
You sure you can? Whoa!
If just one small faith battery can power one of their robots, imagine the power they harness here.
And they're conquering planets now. Even this is small scale.
Did you hear that?
Hear what?
There was...
No!
We're okay. They're just bouncing off the shield. What the scut? Shields down! Blast them!
Oh. Keep your heads down! I got this! Watch out! They're coming from all sides!
Oh, shit.
Keep moving!
Oh,
don't
no.
Let them get a fix on you!
The Church of Pain is in session, scuttholes!
Hear the word!
Clark, this thing's going down! We gotta dock this heap fast!
Oh, crap.
They're trying to distract us so more can come!
We need a new skiff that ain't got holes in it!
The blockhead
is trying to pin us in!
Fair mistake!
Hey, Goose! Try to stand real close together!
He is free of his madness now!
Don't be sad! Keep pumping their shut lights out!
Uh-oh, one of these.
The sorcerer protects the rest!
Anybody see a way out of here?
Yeah, hard to tell with all their arm and heart!
He's boosting his quad!
Drax, destroy! Perish!
We can't stay here!
Don't let up!
No.
What is all this?
Oh.
A place to store faith!
Oh, no.
They're trying to pin us in!
Fair mistake!
Hey, goons! Try to stand real close together!
They're crawling out of the woodwork! Baytech! Let them come!
Cut to the chase!
No fair! He's boosting everyone but us!
Put him in a body bag! Problem? Solution!
Rocket! Safety's off!
Get the fuck off of my platform!
Yeah! King of the hill, suckers!
This guy barely feels it!
Why do they fight us?
Because they're a loony space cult?
Trying to distract us so more can come!
It's gonna cost them! A hovering shaman is blessing his luck!
Yeah, hard to tell with all the moving parts!
Feel my fate! Take them down fast! We need to get off this thing!
I would if these Flarknards would quit fighting back!
Any last words?
We must eliminate their medicinal conduit! Guys, huddle up!
Second huddle! The screen.
I cannot fight beside you any longer, rodent. Your battle skills are sloppy and erratic.
My skills? You've got all the subtlety of a brain-dead battering ram!
Say the word, Peter Quill, and I shall single-handedly tear these fiends apart!
Mm.
guys? These insults you keep tossing around? Are we a team, or should we just throw each other's lives away? Because the only thing that matters here is that we knock them out together. Who's with me?
Wise words, Peter
Let's
Quill!
Let's do this!
You said...
We don't want to be here for reinforcements!
We gotta outgun them! Or outsword them!
Careful!
Why do they fight us?
They have a death wish!
My great strength goes underutilized!
Uh-oh.
I got all these toys I'm just dying to use!
This has got my name on it!
Take them down fast! We need to get off this thing!
I would if these Flarknards would quit fighting back! Come get some of Rocket's gospel!
These creeps are eager for enlightenment! They're trying to distract us so more can come!
It's working! They're really distracting! Ugly's fixing up his crew!
Then he should be the first to die!
Do your thing, Gamora!
Nice to meet you! We can't stay here!
Don't let up!
What's next, Peter?
Stop a sword, Groot!
Why do they fight us?
Because they're a loony space cult!
Shoot!
Take them down fast! We need to get off this thing!
They're trying to trap us here!
Oh,
that one's gonna hit way harder!
Oh, crap. Oh!